this is the level of youth crime in Queensland at the moment. Somebody that's well and truly aware of this is One Nation leader in Queensland, Senator Pauline Hanson. She joins us on the line now. Pauline, this is just an absolutely tragic story, and to think that a 16-year-old kid has been charged with the murder.
Oh, it's disgraceful, and my heart goes out to the family, friends and everyone for this to happen. You know, I just think about it. She's 17, I'm 70 this year, and I'm thinking, geez, that could have been me, my life's gone, and then with...